A MetroCard and a mask are required for travel. Have some hand sanitizer. Dispensers are appearing at stations. Riders are returning to transit as the city enters phase one. Calvin Thomas includes a bike more often now.
If it's a totally crowded bus, you wouldn't get on that. Wait to the next one?
I wait for the next one.
Even if it's like 20 minutes?
Usually buses be like that anyway.
Lately, about 1.5 million riders have been on subways and buses. Service is supposed to be back to nearly regular daytime runs. Steady all day Monday. Here's 74th Roosevelt in Jackson Heights this morning. And good afternoon, Grand Central. The governor rode the train from Court Square. NYC Council member Adonis Rodriguez distributed masks outside the 149th and 3rd Avenue stop in the South Bronx. They want the MTA to restore 24-hour-a-day subway service.
So I understand those folks that are getting up those long shifts, and all they want to do is get home to their families safely and get in their beds.
Transit officials say the subway closure from 1 to 5 a.m. for cleaning and disinfecting will continue, and it's essential during the pandemic. Enhanced bus service is available for those 4 hours overnight.
It's much easier to clean the system and to disinfect it in a way that we believe gives riders a lot of confidence. So at least through the pandemic, we're going to stick with it.
The MTA did ask the city to create 60 more miles of bus lanes and transit corridors. Mayor de Blasio said crews will install 20 miles in a first step, including testing out 5 dedicated busways similar to what we see on 14th Street in Manhattan.
I'm someone who likes to see progress and celebrate progress and then keep making more progress. So my attitude is, this is a major step.